on Michigan Avenue at a museum dedicated to American writers.
The idea is that we can all have different dreams.
The story of America.
So it's a really special thing. It's such a special idea.
Through a younger eye.
Her dream is big, so she's known as a dreamer.
Today, author and attorney Fiona McEntee sat down with a number of kids to read her book, Our American Dream.
Everyone has a dream, an American dream, and that I believe that we're more alike than some people would like to think.
The story of immigration in America is not a new one, certainly. In a country of immigrants and their descendants, the ebbs and flows of sentiment toward immigrants have always been felt.
I'm an Irish immigrant, and I recognize that with that comes a lot of privilege. But it wasn't so long ago that the Irish immigrants were not welcome in America either. And I feel like we have a duty to recognize that the immigrants that are coming, the families at the border, the parallels between them and the Irish immigrants of yesteryear are so apparent to me, but I think some people have forgotten that.
Today's interest in immigration, though, sparking the museum's latest exhibit, honoring authors and allowing those here to tell their story of how their families came to the U.S.
And so when we look historically at the writers that are in this museum as well as the ones in this exhibit, of course, we're full of immigrant and refugees and the children of immigrant and refugees who were incredibly influential writers.
For parents here, it's an important lesson.
I want them to understand how important it is to welcome others to America, to love one another. So it's important to hear that message.
An American message that dates back centuries and told on this day through an immigrant and to their children.
I wanted to share some stories that I know to be true of immigrants that are coming here and kind of celebrate the amazing diversity of the United States.
At the American Writers Museum, Sean Lewis, WGN News.